with all due respect to your sentiments, I'd just like to raise the point. If you go through the Facebook post that was posted by the girl, it was, and I'm sure a lot of people would agree with me, it was a very sensible post. She had written that a lot of people are born and die every day, and she had again apologized. It was not at all derogatory. And then she said, but life does go on. What she was protesting against was not that you are protesting that Balasaheb Thackeray had died. She was just upset that Mumbai had been shut down and that everybody was forced to stay inside because of fear. That is her point. So what is your reaction to that?
Well, I...